Hey everybody, Scott Spratzer here, DocSports.com, and welcome to the report for Tuesday, August 21st. Free pick coming up in Tuesday's baseball in a moment. If you've yet to become a member at DocSports.com, give it a try. All you got to do is click on the link below the video and get set up for a free $60 account. Check out how we do things over at DocSports.com. I believe you'll be glad you did. And don't forget, we're just a few days away, Saturday, from college football kickoff 2018. So you don't want to miss out on these early bird discounted packages in both college football and the NFL, plus NFL preseason, where we're up a couple of units already. We hit our top play of the preseason last week, Green Bay crushing Pittsburgh. But listen, we're really proud of what we've done online. Those who have been following me online over the past couple of years, college football, 101-67, 60% winning run, NFL, 58% last 300-plus plays, and we're releasing all of our action at DocSports.com exclusively for the first time ever. So again, check out those discounted packages, and also, we are up around $3,500 in Major League Baseball in August alone, and I've got my premium play in baseball going on Tuesday. It'll be posted after 11:30 a.m. Eastern, 8:30 a.m. Pacific. Those football packages are already up and available right now as we speak. Well, if you played our free pick here last night, it was the Baltimore Ravens, but we put the video out after they become a one-point favorite. So the best you did is push, and some of you, if you saw the video late, obviously lost with Baltimore. If you bet earlier in the week, you won with Baltimore. If you bet late, right up before kickoff, you even got as many as 2 points with Indy. And of course, the final score was 20-19. So it depends on, obviously, when you got that number and who you had, whether you won or lost or pushed. Our lone premium play at DocSports.com last night was the New York Mets. And I always say, man, we're not going to do sour grapes on these reports. We've only kind of given sour grapes maybe three or four times in the four-plus months that we've been doing videos. But again, just Google it. Google it. Check out how the New York Mets found a way to lose last night in extras to the San Francisco Giants. I did my lose it, so to speak, after watching the play where they lost the game. And again, no sour grapes. So all I'm going to say is Google it if you can stomach what happened last night with the New York Mets in extra innings. All right, real quick, wanted to mention that we've got the free pick coming up at the end of this report, but we do want to talk about Tuesday's early baseball movers. And I wanted to mention this first game because it's been kind of back and forth talking about the Braves and the Pirates. When I first started jotting down numbers and looking to see where the action was at the 15, 16, 17 books on my screen, the first thing I saw was, okay, Pittsburgh's getting some money here against the Atlanta Braves. They're playing on Nova, they're playing against Iran. But as we got closer to cutting the video, all of a sudden, money starts coming in on the Atlanta Braves. And right now, as I cut this video, you can find $1.24 as far as Pittsburgh being a favorite of $1.24. So if you're an underdog player like the Mets, you can get them plus $1.14, for instance, at the Westgate Superbook in Las Vegas. Online, some of the betting offshores have this game, Pittsburgh, as low as even money. So just shop around on this one. We saw first action on the Pirates, but overnight action started coming in on the Atlanta Braves as we began cutting this video. So just interesting notes there. Tehran, he's been pretty decent in his last three, not so hot at all this year on the road, while Nova has been decent at home. Great numbers overall against the Atlanta Braves, by the way, in his career. He's done quite well against Atlanta. Dylan Bundy and the underdog Orioles getting early money over Toronto and Sam Gavilio. And man, that underdog value, if you originally liked it on Baltimore, well, it's disappearing fast. Listen, Bundy's been horrible. Gavilio's numbers, though, not too hot either overall, but his home numbers have been pretty decent. But man, if you're betting on Baltimore, and again, it's all about line value, but the line value has started to disappear. But this team, the Orioles, 9-35 at right-handed starters, 3-21 in road night games against right-handed starters, 3.3 runs per game in that scenario. Toronto's averaging nearly 5 runs per game against righties. And I guess I should have also mentioned, by the way, that Baltimore has scored a grand total of 24 runs in their last 9 games combined. So again, it is all about value. And this number was priced, I think, a little bit too high, but it's come down. And if you didn't get that early action on Baltimore, you've missed out on the value. And I think the value lies with the home team now at this point. All right, before we get to the free play, quick recap. 11:30 a.m. Eastern, 8:30 a.m. Pacific for Tuesday's Major League Baseball premium play over at DocSports.com. We're up about $3,500 in the month of August. And as far as those football discounted packages, whether it be college football, the NFL, both NFL preseason, CFL, by the way, they're all up and available right now as we speak. As far as those packages are concerned, football plays for the upcoming weekend will be posted in those packages this Thursday afternoon. All right, free Major League Baseball for Tuesday. We're playing a total under 8.5. A little bit of juice on that between the Angels and Arizona. Pretty big money line, by the way, also in this game, going against a pitcher who's done all he's been asked of and more, talking about Felix Pena of the Halos. Sizzling numbers in his last three and on the road this season. And you all know how well Patrick Corbin has pitched at home. 0.97 whip, even lower is his whip in his last three starts overall. And Corbin has nice numbers, 15 appearances, 13 starts in interleague action. So he's pitched pretty well against American League teams. No DH in this game because it is at Chase Field, the National League ballpark. And I think we're going to see the total come in under 8.5. Again, the Angels in Arizona under the total of 8.5, your free play for Tuesday. All right, listen, if you like what you see, be sure to click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. We appreciate those who have done so thus far. We'll be right back here Wednesday, 4 a.m. Eastern, 1 a.m. Pacific with our next free play. Let's put them in the win column on Tuesday. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com.